What did you say? Number one, my friends. Please answer. How are you doing today? That's good. I'd like to ask you a few things about your friends. Is that okay? Fine. Do you have a lot of friends? Where did you first meet most of your present friends? Among your friends who are boys, who are you closest to? How long have you known him? Is he bigger than you? Does he live near you? How long does it take to get to his house? Does he live in a rich area? Is his house bigger than yours? Do you wish you lived in his house instead of yours? How often do you go there? How many brothers and sisters has he got? Do you know them all? Is he the oldest? What are his parents like? Are his parents home whenever you go there? What does his father do? Does his father spend a lot of time with your friend? Does your friend seem to like his father a lot? Does your friend look more like his mother or his father? Does his mother ever give you things to eat? Does he seem to get along well with his brothers and sisters? Which of his brothers and sisters is the most interesting? What do you like to do with your friend? When is the last time you did it together? Do you enjoy doing things together? Does he like to do the same things you like? Do you get to spend a lot of time together? Do you wish you could spend more time with him? Does he introduce you to friends he has? Do you like the friends he hangs around with? Do you ever go out together with all of them? Does he have more friends than you? Which of his friends do you like the most? When you go out with your friend, where do you like to go to the most? How often do you go there with him? Do you wish you could do it more often? Does it cost a lot of money to do it? Does he seem to have more fun than you? If you needed money, would you ask him to lend you some money? Does he ever ask to borrow money from you? Does he pay it back? If he asked to borrow $100, would you be able to give it to him? What is the last movie that you both saw together? Where did you go to see it? Did you go at night or during the day? Did he treat you to the movies? Did you buy popcorn to eat while watching the movie? Did you have anything to drink? Isn't it expensive to buy things to eat at the movie theater? Do you ever buy things before going and bring it into the theater to eat? What type of movies does he like to see? Have you ever seen a scary movie with him? What was the name of that movie? Would you rather see a scary movie or a funny movie together? Where is your favorite place to go and see movies? What actor does your friend remind you of? Why do you say that? Do you envy his good looks? What type of music does your friend enjoy listening to? I'm a good dancer. Do you think I would like to dance to that music? Is he a pretty good dancer? Does he have a lot of music on his phone? Does he have more than you? Is he always listening to music when he goes out? Does he try to sing along to the songs he is listening to? Does he sound funny when he sings? Are you a better singer than him? Tell me one of the artists that he likes to listen to that you don't like. How come you don't like them? If your friend could date any popular singer, who do you think he would want to go out with? Does she look beautiful? Would they look good together? What would she like about your friend? Do you think they would have fun together? If he took her out, where do you think he would take her? Is it a romantic place? Is your friend shyer than you? What does he tend to talk about the most these days? Are you interested in talking about the same thing? Do you ever argue about things with him? What does he do that bugs you? What do you do that annoys him? What does he complain about the most? Do you think you'll be friends for life? If he moved away, would you really miss him? Do your parents know a lot about your friend? What do they think of him? Does he like to wear expensive clothes? What brand name clothes does he buy the most? Have you ever gone out shopping for clothes with him? How long has it been since you did that together? Do you like the clothes he buys? Would you wear them? Do you like to buy clothes at the same place he does? Does it seem like he has more money to spend on clothes than you have? Would his clothes fit you? What was he wearing the last time you saw him? What is the funniest thing your friend did? Were you with him at that time? Does he tend to joke around a lot? Does he make you laugh? Does he talk a lot about girls? Does he have a girlfriend or is he married? Have you ever met her? How does she seem? Is she someone you would want to know? Is he interested in doing a lot of things with her? Does he spend more time with her than you? Have you ever gone out with both of them? How long has he known her? What do they end up doing the most together? What do you like about her? What does she think about you? Would you ever think of going out with her without your friend? How does she look? Do you know where she lives? Does your friend call her often to talk? How did they first happen to meet? How many times a week do they meet now? Do you wish you could go out with them more often? Do you find her easy to talk to? Do you think that they talk about you? What would they say? What does your friend get angry about the most? Is that something that makes you angry too? Does he swear or use bad language when he gets angry? Do you tell him not to use bad language? What is the last thing that made your friend angry? Does he seem to be upset when he talks about it? Is he interested in the same sports you are? Have you ever gone to a sporting event with him? If he could become a great athlete, what sport would he choose? How much time does he spend exercising every week? Does he appear to be stronger than you? Would you be better at basketball than him? What sport does he try playing in the summer? Do you try to do it with him? Is he usually too tired to exercise? Do you think he can run pretty fast? If he asked you to go out with him to any game, what would you choose? Is that a sport he likes? Did you used to play it a lot when you were younger? Is it something you have watched on TV with him? Do you get the chance to play games with him often? What sports game does he like playing on his computer or smartphone? Could he beat you if you played together? Have you ever seen him play it by himself? Is it okay if I ask you about some of the girls or women you know? Good. Who is the most interesting girl or woman you know? What makes her so interesting? Is she fun to be with? Have you known her since you were young? Is she a lot more popular than you? Is she older than you? Do you think she looks older than you? How often does she change her hairstyle? Do you like the way she does her hair now? How did you first get to know her? While you are with her, is she a lot of fun? Do you think she would like to meet me? If she knew I was married, would she still be interested in meeting me? Can she speak English better than you? When do you think is the next time you'll be able to meet her? Do you talk on the phone almost every day? What is her phone number? What kind of smartphone does she have? What has she been talking about lately? Do you find it interesting to talk about that? Do you ever have big fights with her? What do you usually disagree about? Does she like to smoke? What do you think you'll do the next time you meet her? Can I go along? I've never met her. What does she look like? What's her personality like? Does she keep in good shape? I would like to take her out to dinner. Where would you suggest I take her to? Have you ever been there with her? Is it expensive to go there? How much money do you think I should take? Would you like to go along? I like to eat Korean food. Do you think she would like it? Have you ever seen her eat with chopsticks? Is she good with them? If I invited her out, what day do you think she would have time? Is she a big eater? I don't have a lot of money. If I bought her a beer, would she drink it? Is she a big drinker? How many languages is she able to speak? If you were able to travel with her to any country, where would you want to go? How would you want to go there? Has she ever been overseas? If she had the chance to travel outside this country, where do you think she would want to go? Would you want to go with her? I bet you would love to go to some beach. Am I right? If she was walking down the beach, would a lot of guys look at her? Do you have a picture of her that you can show me? Before I met her, what would you want me to know about her? Do you think she would like me? What do you do most of the time when you meet? Has she got a lot of friends? Does she introduce them to you? Would you rather be with her, or would you rather be with your other friend we were talking about earlier? Does she look like you? Do you wish you spent more time with her? If you met her today, what would you do? When does she seem the happiest? Is she generally a happy person? Does she prefer to talk about herself a lot? Is she the type of person who helps others a lot? Have you ever seen her help someone else? How has she helped you? Did you tell her you appreciated it after she helped you? Is she someone you can talk with whenever you have problems? If I had problems, do you think she could help me? Do you try to spend a lot of time with her? When are you thinking of meeting her next? On her birthday, do you ever buy her a gift? Does she know when your birthday is? If you had a birthday party, would you invite her? When is your birthday? On your last birthday, did you have a party with a bunch of your friends? What was it like? Where did you have it? What was the best gift you got? Who did you get it from? When you opened it, did it make you smile? Was it something you really wanted? Do you know the birthdays of most of your friends? On your next birthday, are you going to ask a lot of people to come and celebrate with you? Would you invite me? Did you ever have a surprise birthday party? How old do you wish you could be? Why is that? How old do you think I am? That's a good guess. I'm 64. The next time I have a birthday party, I'll be sure to invite you. Thank you for talking with me today. Bye-bye.